I'm here with Alison Crawford, the head teacher of Irvine Royal Academy. It's exam results day. We've been in meeting some of the pupils. Alison, just tell us a wee bit about how they all got on and how proud you are as a head teacher.
As the head teacher of the school, I'm absolutely delighted with the performance, particularly at higher. Our children have done exceptionally well. They've worked so hard and we're so proud of them at the school. It's been fantastic meeting with them this morning to celebrate in their achievements.
It's a testament to the work of everyone at the school, I imagine.
Absolutely, and most importantly, the hard work and effort and dedication and commitment of our young people to their studying, but all those additional extra hours that they've put in to come to supported study, Easter school, classes on at weekends, they've done so well.
Obviously, I hope the majority of the pupils here have done really well, but there might be a few that are a wee bit disappointed. What would your message be to them?
My message to anyone that didn't get what they wanted today is that A, you've still got a super set of results, B, don't be disheartened, and if you are, please come in and see us. We've got staff on site today and into next week. If people want any advice with options, they want to change a subject, drop something to pick up something else, it's no problem at all. Come and see us.
Thanks, Alison.